Hello, welcome everybody.
What's going on, Give Nation?
Give Reacts is back at it again.
Listen, it's time to react to some music.
Today, we got something we've been wanting to do for a little bit.
Yep.
Don't worry, guys. We are going to be doing the YouTube site.
Yes, that is coming. That is definitely coming, yes.
We got a few other ones in the works.
Yeah.
We got a couple Tom McDonald songs we want to go through.
We just have a lot of ideas of songs we want to react to.
We got Tales of the Crypt we want to get through.
Yeah.
We got to get through Hi-Rez's album.
Yes. So there's a lot of different songs, different artists we want to react to. So just stay tuned.
Stay with us, guys.
Stay
it's coming.
Patient.
It is
there's
coming.
There's more coming.
But right now, we got something we've been wanting to do for a little bit now, but some things have been dropping, and the Canon discs and everything else.
Yeah, everything's been blowing up, so.
We're going to circle back to NF Paid My Dues right now.
I heard good things about this song.
I mean, we've been waiting to hear this. We've been holding
off
on it.
Exactly.
It's been hard.
Yeah.
It's been hard.
Mm-hmm.
So now that we're going to get this done, taken care of right here, right now. NF, paid my dues. What are you going to say, NF? He starts off swinging.
NF always is a bad shit, man.
Clicks, 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 they'll do anything to get a few. Tick, 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 that's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, 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 look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, 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 hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey. I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh.
He dropped the search and all of a sudden they come out lurking.
You gotta turn the volume up. You gotta open your ears. You gotta listen when NF is rapping.
Dude, he's even saying it. All of a sudden everybody comes out and they want to say something to him. They got something to say. He drops the search and they come out lurking.
Yeah, because the search was a good album.
He gets paid because he stays working.
Working, exactly. This man, every time I see something about him, he's either always on tour, he's either always working, and you never really see him collaborate with anyone.
Nah, it's all him. It's all his pen. Go ahead.
Think they heard me? Ears are burning. Put them out. Quiet, quiet. Look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing. So amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these. So leave it to me. You got it, but you better believe. I'm on a rampage. Hit them with the record release. I've been in a week. I'm probably going to
have... No, this is the most random thing I just ever think of. When I think of NF rapping... Or see him rapping. I picture if it was like Michael Myers started becoming a hip hop artist. It just reminds me of like.
Funny. But if you hear what he's actually saying, he's going in right now. The flow switches that he's going up. He's showing the talent.
I don't know why this man reminds me of Michael Myers. I don't know why.
But you can't deny the talent.
You can't. You can't.
And. These critics and stuff, when they get out of it, they think that they can dictate and do and keep people down.
Man.
The fans, we dictate who we like and what we
exactly have.
We speak.
Yeah.
Not these select few. The fans speak. Go ahead, Anna.
To achieve another goal, let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records you got to give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blueprint. Debate if you got it, but got to hold it with both hands. Look at the bars, you got to be smart. You really got to dig in your heart if you want to get to the root of an issue. Put some in the middle.
You really got to dig in your heart if you want to get to the root of an issue.
That's true.
You got to.
That's true. You got to look within and pull it out.
You got to listen when this man is speaking. When most true lyricists
listen,
are speaking.
Michael Myers ain't gonna lie to you. Michael Myers ain't gonna lie to you, y'all.
Don't be disrespecting that app now.
I think it's because the theatrical of his beat and also like throughout his music videos, it's like it gives like a thriller horror movie vibe.
Yeah.
So.
It's because he uses music to work his way through his burden.
Yeah.
But man, go ahead, NF.
Could be talking me difficult, but the payoff at the end of it can help me to get through it. I paid my dues, made it through. Woo, 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 spread the news. though they want some pro fear. Don't be rude, something new. Even when I lose, I make it look cool. Do the show, then we hit the room. Life is looking old, what to do? I don't need the shades up to light the view.
I don't need the shades up to light the view.
Woo!
Man, sitting there just bench pressing his
bars, bars. You know,
dude, this man can spit, man. He can have. He has the double and triple entendres.
I started listening to NF when I a couple years ago, and every song, every album, any content material that he's put out, he's gotten better every time.
He has.
And he's always giving you something new.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And he's always usually telling a story.
He is.
Playing off everything. He just doesn't get the
credit. NF ain't no club banger rapper. So I don't even think you should be looking for that from him.
No.
He's going to give you stories.
No, he's honestly. People probably classify him as an emo rapper, quite honestly. Which he's not. But the people that's probably.
But you got people who say his music's violent. His music's not violent. No. He's just giving you the reality of life.
Listen to, actually, if people actually sit there, sit back and listen to what he's actually trying to
exactly.
say.
Exactly. I agree.
But again, people try to take things way too literal.
Yeah.
And he's trying to make you think. A lot of like what Tom McDonald does. They try to make you think. And thinking rappers, people, it's not a good time to be thinking.
And thinking rappers last the longest.
They do.
Time to get back in the swing of things. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze, I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they?
Yes. Everyone always wants to say they're there for you.
Yep.
Okay, but then when you actually need them, they're like, oh, I gotta go do this.
People always say that they're in your time of need. I hate to say it, but prime example of a person that used to be on the show with us.
Hit the space bar. Just.
I gotta roll this back because we gotta hear that. Say that again.
In your corner, but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they?
What?
They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight the poison I've been sipping on. It's quite the bite. They kill me twice, they rig the lights so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so right. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line to close and I could improvise and empathize but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lives. You better give me your attention and you undivide my dose. Made it through, spread the news. I'm on a loose, making moves. I need some room, always cool. Well, don't assume. I made my dose, made it through, spread the news. I'm on a loose, making moves. I need some room, always cool.
You know, I don't want to, like, compare him to M, but...
Everybody always does, but it's...
Put it this way.
He's definitely his own, but...
Eminem not the only rapper that was sitting by himself in school at the lunch table.
And a wife beater?
With
stuff up his sleeves?
Jeez. Shit. You know...
Shout out to Josh Prey with that. That was funny.
Bro... I'm going to tell y'all people something right now. The Grammy nominations for hip-hop and rap came out recently. And...
That's rigged.
No disrespect to 21 Savage. I become a fan of your music and all that. You got your thing going. You can rap. But you did not have a better album than NF.
No. NF, The Search was...
I don't understand how The Search wasn't nominated.
Kamikaze was better than the 21 Savages album.
Dude,
The Search was a
I'm awesome, just conf- I get awesome. Confused because The Search had nothing but good music. Like, there wasn't a track you skipped.
And he told a story all the way through.
There was something special about every single track. Every single track had passion, and it had a build-up.
Everything through it.
And everything linked together. So, Grammys, what the hell?
They just...
That's why I think when it comes time to the Grammys, they got to reform it. I don't think it should be the Recording Academy that picks. It needs to be the fans who buy music, stream music, listen to it.
We're the reason that they do anything.
Like, I just don't understand how he didn't get a Grammy. A Grammy nomination.
Dude, he got
I ain't seen no Billboard. I ain't seen nothing. No nominations for, like, what the hell?
All you saw was the critics that were destroying it after that album.
Now, comment, let me know if I'm wrong about nominations.
Keep that going down there.
Damn, put some respect on the man's name. Respect the man's craft.
NF, he knows what he's doing.
He don't give bad music.
No, he really doesn't. I don't think I've heard a bad song from NF.
I haven't at all. And honestly, I don't know.
He was 100% right in that whole song. Everything he said and paid my dues, he was right.
I don't know if he makes his own beats or if he has like a own producer that works towards what he likes to do. But every beat is like super theatrical.
Yep.
You can literally feel the beat when the song turns on.
He raps perfectly on.
And he's perfectly on. He's doing, when I say theatrical beats, it's like something you'd hear at the end of the movie credits.
Yep.
Or like during a big climax in a movie.
Yep.
And he's rapping on that.
And making it.
So,
making it just
y'all work. Need to put some respect on his name. Give Nation, I hope y'all enjoyed this.
Please come on, join that. Like, Give comment, Nation. And subscribe.
Spam that like button.
Share
hit
us that, with the world.
Hit keep the subscribe button. Keep the notifications on. You know, hit us up in the comments. Tweet at us. What more you want to see us react to. We're bringing you more contact. And remember, the YouTube cypher is coming.
It's coming. There's a lot more coming for you guys. We have a lot planned.
If you yes.
Keep on giving us your suggestions. If we can fit them in within them as well, we yes. definitely will. But that's all we got for you guys today.
Thank you, Give Nation, for joining in.
We'll see you in the next one, guys.
Later.